How do you create framework metrics? It's only available for Windows version of NVivo. It's not available for Mac version. So if you are using Mac, you may not be able to see the framework metrics to use. So if you want to create a framework metric, it's just a table that's showing the themes that you have and also the files or the participants that are connected to the themes. So there are a couple of things that you have to do before you create a framework metrics. First of all, make sure that when you go to file, you have created cases for each of the participants or the files. So how do you create cases? You can select each of them, right-click and go to create as, and then you can create cases, or you can select all of them. So you select the first one, press on shift, select the last one and right-click and go to create as, and you can create cases for them, right? I've already created my cases, so I don't want to create it anymore. So imagine you having created the cases, you just click on case, and this place will show none. You don't have to worry about that, especially if you are not bringing any demographic information, right? So you just click on OK. When you go to cases, you have all the case for each of the participants will be here, right? So that's the first thing. Make sure that you create cases before you do the framework metrics. And then you go to create. Then you click on framework metrics. And you can give it a name, right? Maybe themes for research question two, right? I want to themes for research question two and create a table, right? When you finish, you go to roles and then select. And here you select the cases. So the cases will be shown here. Any other case that you want to, you don't have to select all of them. You select the one that you are interested in, right? So then you click on OK. Then you go to columns, and this is where you can state the themes that you are interested in. So you click on that, you go to the plus sign under research question two. I check all my themes and click on OK. Then I click on OK again. So this one will create a table that will show me all the connection between the themes and also the cases, right? Okay, so you can see here that it has created a table for us. If you want to see the whole table, all the columns, you can right-click this place, themes for research question one, and click on undock to pull the table so that you can see the information clearly. As you can see here, there are empty spaces here. There's no information here, right? Normally, it has to show all the case and then the significant information that was extracted from the case and connected to the themes, right? So if you want to see that, you click on framework metrics and click on auto summarize. It will pull up all the information that has been extracted from each of the cases or the files connected to the theme, right? So as you can see here, for the first participant, this is the information that was extracted and it's connected to the first theme. And also the last theme, this information that was extracted. So this one will help you who is connected to the themes and what information was extracted from the file. If you want to export, you can right-click on it and go to export. You can save it anywhere that you want it to be in Excel spreadsheet, and you're going to also look at it, right? And review. And if you have this one will be very useful when you are writing about each of the themes and you want to see it, find quotations to support the themes, or you want to compare and contrast, right? Who is connected to the theme and why? Another option that I want to also address is that let me go back to NVivo. So imagine you want to group them based on a specific demographics, right? Like maybe gender. And want to group the case in terms of gender and see who is connected to what. So I'm looking at the demographic and I can see that participant one is a female, participant two is male, participant three is a male, participant four is female, and participant five is female. So let's say you want to group them based on gender. What do you have to do? Because you want to develop a framework metrics based on gender, not based on individual case, right? So you can right click here, click on new case, and then type female and aggregate coding from children. You click on OK and then right click again and type male and then check aggregate coding from children. And now we're going to drag and drop. So the P1 is a female, P2 is a male, P3 is a male, P4 is a female, MP5 is female. So you see how I have grouped them based on male and female under cases. So let's say I want to find out, create a framework metrics based on this, based on gender. I can go to create framework metrics and I say gender and research question one themes, right? And go to roles and then select. This time you're choosing male and female, right? And then you go to column, you go to select, and now we are focused on research question one. You choose all the themes related to research question one and click on OK. So the system will create the table just based on these two groups that you have. You right click on this one, you go to undock to pull up the table, and then you go to framework metrics, click on auto summarize, and the system will be able to pull up all the information that are related to research question one. So you see how all the information related to females, they are here, and the males are also here. So you see how you'll be able to create a table based on the groups that you have. So this is what I have for you. If you have any question, you can put in the comment section. I'll be happy to address them for you. Thank you for your time.